works for Twisted Pixel. I'm only getting those shoes because it turns off the lasers. Just give me a motherfucking checkpoint. Thank you. What? What? Game, the hardest game I've ever LP'd. I don't even know if that's an exaggeration or not. It probably is. That was like a 10-second segment of fucking game, and it got its own checkpoint. Okay, come on now. I can't swoop! Did you like how that last platform didn't fucking open? Like, every switch lowered the platform, and then every switch directly after the first switch raised the platform. So, you would just continue thinking that that's how that worked after three times. But on the fourth time, Twisted Pixel rears its dickhead head. Is this even made by Twisted Pixel? Because I thought they made good games. See? Yeah. I'm not saying the mall was the best game I ever played in my fucking life. But it was fun. Like, at least when I was done playing it, I was like, I enjoyed that game. It wasn't the best game I ever played, but I quite enjoyed it. This game, I feel like it gave me a tumor, and I'm just going to die from it. A slow, painful, lonely, horrible death. That's exactly what I feel like. Oh, cool, they shoot at me. Now, normally, I hit that one to continue, but I know that doesn't fucking raise that platform. Oh, look, now it does. Get the fuck out of my face, man. Just get the fuck out of my face. Fucking scientist. Oh, cool, it fell. Which means I'm dead. against Splosion Man, that would have hovered. Does not make the game more fun. I don't know where they got that idea. Ow. Oh, this fucking guy. That didn't even explode. Okay, first off, how the fuck was I supposed to see that that was one of those rocket ship thingies until I got to it and sat down on it? Like, any fucking gamer would have tried to continue away from that thing. This thing. Like that. That giant robot thingy, I mean. Thing trying to kill me. They wouldn't have been like, oh, something stopped me here. Let me just stop and, you know, let the robot kill me to see what this is. Unless they're fucking idiots. I don't care. I do not care at all. Great. He's got a price tag on him. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I don't know where the fuck I am right now. They realize that there's so much shit going on the screen that I can't fucking realize what the hell's happening. Am I supposed to knock that back? Or is it just gonna kill me? Gonna try. Hey, is that where the shadow is going? Oh shit. I cannot wait till you're dead. We're going to throw a party. Because nobody likes you. That was fair. I forgot the part of every game where every boss was a fucking pain in Super S. The Super S. Where was I supposed to go? It's not like I can just stop. These aren't platforms. I can't just go, okay, he's coming to kill me. These are trampolines and they propel me in a fucking direction. Oh shit. That was lucky. Me falling into the water was not lucky. I'm not over there. Okay, that made sense. Yes, they did, Miss Splosion Man. Can you just aim at the one I'm standing on? That would be nice. Oh my god, really? Have they ever heard of fair checkpoints, or are they all just masochists? Masochists, word of the day for me. Where's my barrel? Fucking moth. Alright. I exploded it. It made the noise. It was like, and it broke open and treasure. Again. Well, wait, what? No. You go fuck yourself. I said you go fuck yourself. Oh man, like this guy wasn't annoying enough already. Dear Octopus, fuck your floaties. Signed, Shakepool. Hey, lover boy. No, 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 I insist. Motherfucker, I said I insist. Are you dead? Please be dead. Okay. That's fine. That's the first two worlds. I'm just gonna take a fucking break or something. Just for those of you who are listening right now and aren't gonna watch till the end, this game, it's probably good in moderation. So I would get the trial of it. And if you enjoy it, you know, if you're like, if you're looking for me to for a review of it, get the trial. And if you do get it, don't fucking sit down and play it straight all day like I do. Then you're gonna wanna fucking kill yourself.